Barely a week after floating a new airline, the Imo State government is at it again, but this time in the health sector. Special guest at this event, the Minister of Health, Professor Isaac Adewole, commissions the Imo State 24-hour Emergency Response Center.
We will find needs and help when they need it. Congratulations, Your Excellency.
With this project, the governor of the state, Mr. Rochus Okorocha, says he is closer to his dream of bringing healthcare to the doorstep of every Imo citizen.
Most of the time, when our people are sick, they don't know what to do. The case of emergency. Not everyone is privileged to have a car, or have a medical doctor, or health education. So we try to provide a center with an emergency number that you can call wherever you are, using your cell phone. At least somebody will answer you and say, how are you doing, what's your problem? And probably provide you an immediate solution before you can get to a place of help. Let me say to all of us here that every second counts in saving of lives.
Professor Adewole, a professional in his own right, is pleased with the standard of the facility.
I'm here to see a center like this anywhere in Africa. The location is also unique, Your Excellency. It is central, it is accessible, and this is one of the key essentials for an emergency rescue center.
The center would serve as more than a place to rush an emergency case to.
There is the component of this project, which is for all of us to have people to be trained in CPR and basic life support.
The facility, which houses state-of-the-art equipment, is a call-away for not just health emergencies, but others, such as fire or robbery attacks.